Robert Guerrero has just arrived to his camp. Check it out. What's up, Robert?
What's up, man?
How you feeling?
I'm good.
Another day at the office?
Yep.
Ready for the fourth?
Yep, getting ready.
Anything to tell Floyd?
Just be ready, that's it, man. May 4th.
Yeah,
alright, appreciate it.
Hi guys, how are you? Good to see you. Hi. Alright, so we're gonna go.
Feeling good though?
We're gonna go over this.
Hey Robert, remember when I prayed for you after the fight last time, God sent me to pray for you? The fight was over and you and I prayed together. Awesome, man. You've been praying. You've got a whole bunch. Take another one of those. We got a whole bunch of people praying for you that are literally awesome people that are so incredible.
Prayer warriors.
Oh, prayer warriors. That's their job. And we're going to be this next May. I mean, in May, you're the one we're spotlighting the whole time, man. God bless your heart. Let me pray for you. Father, I pray for Robert. Lord, you call him your greatness. He will win this fight. I have no doubt at all. You told me that. You told me that for Evander when it was 25-1 odds against Tyson. I told Evander and he won. Father, I bless this man from the top of his head to the soles of his feet. And I'm going to put oil on you right now. I'm going to put some oil on you. If God gave me this oil. When my son was 30 years old, a person from Israel was 30 years old and gave my son this oil when he turned 30. You've now turned 30, and God said, my son put it in my hand. He said, you're supposed to anoint with oil. Can I do that?
Sure.
Let me do it. Everybody just in privacy and give us prayer. I want you to just bow your head right now. I'm going to pray for this young man. He's turned 30 years old. I'm going to put oil on him to anoint him to do what he's supposed to do. Father, I pray for this dear young man. He has turned 30 just as you did, Jesus. You turned 30. And Father, your ministry started. My son turned 30 and was anointed with this oil, and his ministry started. So I come right now, Father, for Robert. And I say to you, Robert, if you will keep your life square with God, if you will keep your eyes on your wife and no one else's, if you will keep somebody that will not be into the party life and into that garbage, I will raise you up higher than you've ever known. This fight, you will flat out win. This fight will make you known around the world to proclaim the gospel of Jesus Christ. And I anoint you now with oil to proclaim the gospel of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Right.
Amen.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost, I anoint you. Let me take your hands. Father, as I have held many boxers' hands, I think of when I held Evander Holyfield's hands. When he fought Mike Tyson. But Father, this is a new Evander Holyfield. This is a new champion that you have chosen. And Father, I say to him, you will see a fist from heaven come, and you will literally do a miracle that night. And you can know that this is just the beginning of evangelism for you, to spread the word to the young people. Lord, save the under 30 crowd. So in Jesus' name, I anoint these warrior hands. I anoint them in the name of the Father, in the Son, and in the Holy Ghost. Do your work through this man. Do your work through these hands. In Jesus' name, put down the secular world, the secular anti-God, anti-Christ world, and let Jesus reign across America and the world. In Jesus' name we pray for Robert. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you. Go.
Hey,
Daddy.
How are you? Everything good?
Yeah.
Everything good?
Great.
DJ. DJ.
Get out of the way, dude.
Sorry.
No. Don't hurt yourself.